Fourth on the docket, Jay-Z's Who You With. This video is charged with being all up in our personal space. Who you with yourself, Jay-Z?
All right, Jay-Z, who you with?
Whatever you do, don't ask Eddie who you with, because the answer is always no one, and then he cries after.
Hello?
May I speak to Eddie Dolcetti, please?
This is him.
Hi, Eddie. Mike Johnson. I was just wondering if I could come on over there and grab your face and fart in your mouth.
Oh, wow. We gotta exchange information here.
Hey, yeah. Eddie, it's me, Deanie.
Hey, Deanie, what's going on?
Listen, I just wanted to know who you with.
Who am I with? No, I'm single. Single and ready to mingle.
Okay, yeah, you take care too.
I won't lie to you, I still love her.
Okay, bye.
Deanie? Hello? Hello?
You can never get off the phone with Eddie once he calls you. It's like, get off the phone already, kiddo. Okay, why don't you go masturbate in your room or whatever it is that you do.
Dub misses, thug misses, shot misses, rough misses, don't matter, you're my missus.
Titty City, holy crap.
Woo. A lot of whoop-de-whoop-des up in this Jay-Z video.
I can't say for sure, but I think that might have been a sexual reference. I wouldn't really know, because all I've ever had is outer course. Major, never minor,
cause when you a true player, they never find you. Can someone explain to me the difference between a pimp and a player?
Here, Boomer, let me tell you the difference. See, a pimp has sex with girls and sells girls, whereas a player just has sex with girls. It's a common mistake. It's on Wikipedia.
Gold diggers with your eyes on my riches. Can't knock your hustle for reals, I misses.
You know what? After all these years, Jay-Z is still talking about the issues. Money, clothes, and hoes.
Look at that little chick pimp. She's a little spitfire, you know what I mean?
Because at this player's ball, it's equal opportunity.
Being a pimp is cool, and it looks great on a resume.
Yeah, it says you have a BA in business, and you were a pimp. Whew. Under description, you have keeping them hoes in line.
This hoe fight has been coming to a head all night long.
I always settle my problems with a dance-off.
At the player's ball that is this episode of Video on Trial, if I was to challenge one of these hoes to a dance-off, it would be Deanie DeMarcos.
Oh, Andrew, you talk a big game, but it's time to throw down on the dance floor.
Bring it, bitch! I brought it on, and now you've got served center stage, Babysitter's Club.
I sense you to marry a really hot chick with a really untalented little sister.
I give this video 6 pimp slaps out of 10.
I sentence Jay-Z to 50 licks with my pimp stick, which is not what you think, or maybe it is.
Jay-Z, sentenced to take orders from Beyonce from now on. His pimp days are over. Up next on our So 90s Spectacular, Andrew tries to teach Deanie about sex, but is Deanie ready for the horrid details of the adult world?
I'll give you love. I'll teach you how to. Oh.
Hey, you'll teach me how to what? Come on, don't just leave me hanging.
Oh.
I think this video made me pregnant.
The following program contains mature